I think it's Netcentric's culture and working environment that focuses on individuals as well as in the company as a whole.